public REITs continue to be interested and continue to try to source big core acquisition opportunities. But at the same time, you're seeing a lot of dry powder on the private side. So private equity, private funds are you know, again, they want to be where workers are located and where there is the opportunity to always buy in a market that's going to be attractive long-term investments and attractive on any kind of exit in the future.